What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to link your Ring account to your Amazon account. Linking your Ring account to your Amazon account gives you access to additional features, such as Amazon Key and the ability to purchase Ring Protect plans through Amazon. Additionally, if you want to be able to see and manage your Ring devices with the Alexa app and Alexa-enabled devices, you'll have to link your Ring account to your Amazon account first. I'll put a link to my video that will show you how to install and set up the Ring skill on Alexa in the description and pinned comment for this video. But before we look at how to link your Ring account to your Amazon account, I want to let you know that if your streaming video devices are more than a few years old, you may be missing out on the better video quality and features newer devices can provide. I always recommend Roku streaming media devices to my friends and family because of the solid hardware quality and the ease of use. I'll link to the latest Roku models and the Roku store on Amazon in this video's description and pinned comment so you can check them out. Now let's walk through the steps to link your Ring account to your Amazon account. Step 1. Open the Ring app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then tap the menu icon on the home screen. A menu is displayed. Step 2. Tap Account in this menu. The Account Settings menu is shown. Step 3. Navigate down to the Linked Account section and then tap Link Your Amazon Account. The Link Your Amazon Account screen is displayed, giving you an overview of what you can do when you link your Ring and Amazon accounts. Step 4. Tap Link Accounts. A screen is displayed prompting you to enter your Ring password. Enter your Ring password and then tap Continue. The next screen prompts you to sign in to your Amazon account. Step 5. Enter the username and password associated with your Amazon account and then tap Sign In. You'll see a confirmation message that your Ring and Amazon accounts are linked. If you want to know how to set up the Alexa skill so you can get the most out of your linked accounts, I'll post a link to that video in this video description and pinned comment. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website at www.maxdalton.how to see more great tutorials like this one.